He's still breathing! Sergeant! Wake up!
Lex? What happened? Eckhart's dead!
Goddamn traitor killed the doc! And you were right. He was a unitologist. He was gonna take the shuttle for himself. This isn't a stab wound. Son of a bitch shot me.
Why? Who cares if he's a marker head? Why would he do that?
I don't know. I think he finally went crazy, like the others.
The shuttle. It can fly, right? We can get out of here?
Yeah. I opened the hatch. The computer just needs to be configured for a manual launch. But there is one problem.
I was afraid you'd say that. Shit.
It's okay. I can do it myself.
Like hell. You stay here, I'll go. Where are the controls?
Captain's Nest, off the bridge.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. Not this time. Stay with Weller and prep the shuttle.
But...
this is non-negotiable, Lexine. I'm going and you're staying. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, McNeil.
Good luck.
Okay, Captain's Nest. Off the bridge.
only one way to the bridge now. Scene? Hello? Stasis in, I'll be chopped to pieces. Stay in the control room. You'll be safer there. Use Weller's pistol if you have to.
Thank you. off.
Good job. I'm still in the vents. There's some in here too.
Be careful. I'll see you when you get back.
Whoa. Laser tripwire, ADS shell. Somebody sure didn't want those things coming down here. This'll have to do. I need some help. Looks like a bunch of guys tried to make a last stand and welded shut the door to the security hall. How do I get through?
Nate, he can hardly talk. It's all I can do to keep him awake. You'll have to find another way.
Damn it. All right, McNeil out.